Okay, guys, listen now. We have to discuss a little bit of Shakespeare and then go on to the rest of the presentation on Shakespeare. Shall I ask you some questions to revise? Which comedy is perhaps Shakespeare's first written comedy? Love's Labour's Lost is correct. Who wrote the book Shakespeare's History Plays? E.M.W. Tilliard. Which kind of plays had multiple plots, parallel plots? Comedies. Comedies had multiple plots. And powerful heroines also. How many plots are there in A Midsummer Night's Dream? 4 plots are there. And on which day usually enacted? 23rd June. Which play has a very powerful subplot, which comedy has a very powerful subplot showing the battle of the sexes? A man and a woman are engaged in verbal repartees. It is a man-hater and a woman-hater. And they finally fall in love. Beatrice and Benedict in Much Ado About Nothing. 12th night has the source, the tale Apollonius and Scylla from the book Farewell to Military Profession. Apollonius and Scylla is a story from A Farewell to Military Profession. Who is the author of A Farewell to Military Profession? Barnaby Rich. Then, in which play do you find Syracuse and Ephesus fighting with each other, two places? Syracusian merchant is imprisoned in Ephesus. The Comedy of Errors is correct. Which famous play, very famous play, has a source written by Arthur Brooke? Romeo and Juliet. The Tragical History of Romeo and Juliet by Arthur Brooke is the source of Romeo and Juliet. Which is the first tragedy written by Shakespeare? It was a trick question. Which is the first tragedy written by Shakespeare? I will tell you, none of these is true, because Richard III, the history play, is also a tragedy. You should think like that. Sometimes some history plays can also be tragedies. Technically, yes, Titus Andronicus is among the tragedies. But if they give Richard III in the option, that is also the correct answer. Did you understand? History plays can also be tragedies also. Right? Right. No, what you said is right. Titus Andronicus is the first history play. And Hamlet is the first great tragedy. Hamlet is the first great tragedy, but it is possible that Richard III can also be the answer. Edward Dowden, in Shakespeare, His Mind and Art, divided the career of Shakespeare into how many groups? How many parts? 4 parts. Edward Dowden, in the book Shakespeare, His Mind and Art, divided the career of Shakespeare into 4 parts. They are In the Workshop, In the World, Out of the Depths, In the Heights.